Let's see here. What?
Oh. Tiny text that is too small for the naked eye, microprint protection, is used to help identify copies, since reproductions blur the text, making it unreadable under magnification.